Sziasztok, Oki Dwikben. Folytatjuk a Walking Dead-et. Ugye betörtek a zombik. Ops, ezt fel is kapjuk. Come at me, bro. Ja? Jó, akkor ennyi volt. Run, ojjjjjjjj. No me gusta. Ojjaj. Ojjaj. Ez korrekt. Aha, itt valaki most helpálni fog, mert nem működik a kó. Most segítsen! Nem működik a kó! Oh, köszönöm. Köszönöm szépen.
Get out of there, come on! Make me save your ass, Jesus.
Butch.
Oh, thank God, you're okay. Alright, enough mushy shit. You get back inside right fucking now. I'm sure they got shit for you to do in there. Now!
Össze-vissza küldözgetnek.
Fucking around? Now I gotta sit down here and babysit you assholes. Can't do a simple fucking patch job without me here cracking the whip?
Hihetetlen. Ja? Rég volt már BHSD irányítás. Bázd meg. Ez Luke!
Stop! Hey, it's me!
Luke?
Luke?
Ez az, ez.
Man, the hell out of me. Think you drew blood. Come all this way. This is the welcome I get.
Jó látni.
Now it's good to see you too, kid.
Bírom Luke-ot. Ő egy arc.
Okay, I followed y'all here best I could. I haven't had a night's rest since y'all got nabbed. Well, that's the first chance I got to talk to somebody. They're everywhere. Okay, they got guards watching everything. Shh,
shh. Hogy jött be egyáltalán? Mához is kell skill eléggé.
There's a herd of lurkers just south of us. It's bigger than I ever seen around these parts.
Carver mentioned that. Said he hopes it passes us.
El fogunk baszni.
Yeah, I heard folks talking about that, but that ain't so. Okay, it's gonna hit this place. I know it is. Now, I don't know when, but it's coming and it's gonna be soon.
Ooh, yeah.
So I've been looking for places to get you all free, but I haven't been able to find anything yet.
Man, nem kell baszni.
I have to go. Troy will be looking for me.
El fogunk baszni.
What?
Troy, he's expecting me back.
Oh, yeah. Right. Okay, just one second. We just need a plan. And a way to get you and everyone.
Buzz meg ebbe baj lesz.
Oh, sorry, shit. Okay, Troy ain't gonna like you being late. Listen, Clem, I need you to meet me here tomorrow about this time. Because I need you to get me one of those radios, okay? Do you think you can do that? Just one of those walkie-talkies. I just need to be able to tell y'all what's going on with them guards. You know, I'll figure out the schedule the patrols are on.
Mm-hmm.
And they're all over the place, but I can keep an eye on them for y'all from out here. Look, we ain't gonna be able to shoot our way out of here, so we gotta be careful. We just gotta be smart.
Megteszem, amit tehetek, vagy amit tudok.
I think they're really strict about that stuff.
Well, you gotta try, Clem, okay? It's really important that I get one of those. Remember, you meet me here tomorrow. I'll try and be here around this time, but if I ain't, just wait as long as you can, because I really need one of those radios. Just let everybody know I'm alright, okay? I'm worried they,
Clementine, get out where I can see you.
Oh, yeah.
Go on, get out of here.
Cső, Luke. Én is kapok egy sallert, azt hiszem.
The hell were you doing? Huh?
I was looking at comics. There's a whole store full of them.
Yeah? No shit. You best not dawdle, girlie. Pull something like that again and you'll be meeting the back of my hand. Bill Radio wants a word with you up in his office. So get on up there, now!
Jól van már, nyugalom. Össze-vissza, hogy küldözgetnek 5 percekre mindenhova. Röhely. Nagyon rendezett munkaviszonyok vannak, hogy ne mondjak. Ez nem volt a szerződésben. Na, ez meg ki.
Dude, you better go up and see Bill. He doesn't like to wait.
Jó, van, relax.
So you should probably go.
Mintha nem azon lennék. Eléggé vágom az utat, látom.
Rebecca.
Jó, vele vagy szarva.
She's a strong woman, surrounded by weak men. I ain't letting my kid get raised around that. Get in here.
Faszkalap vagy, tudjuk. Nézd ki. Kinyírta a nigát.
Alvin? Alvin!
He passed out hours ago. He can't hear nothing. No point in making a racket.
Why are you doing this?
Me and him, we got history. Understand? A couple things we had to get worked out.
I wouldn't be so concerned
about his well-being if I were you. Not with you being so close to the fire yourself. Now.
Mit akarsz már megint?
You make sure you tell me the truth when you're sitting where you are, and you won't end up over in that chair. Now you might not believe this after what happened earlier, but I liked Reggie.
He was a
funny guy. He kept things light. You need folks like that. It's easy to let depression sink in during times like this.
Hát nem kellett volna lelökni a tetőről.
And I don't mean just because he was mean. That wasn't his problem. He was weak of will and weak of character. And we can't have that around here. Not anymore. Not with what we got at stake.
He didn't deserve that. Even if he messed up, he didn't deserve to die.
Oh, he certainly did. You see, Reggie put us
at risk.
He's had a string of screw-ups lately. Killing one in order to save many is part of survival.
Téged kéne kinyírni emiatt, igen.
It's why it falls to people like us to lead them to safety. You understand? Well, I wish it was different, I do. But they are weak, and we are strong. That's why it's our responsibility to shepherd the flock, to keep them safe. It's their nature to follow, not to lead.
You know what I wish?
What's that, honey?
I wish Kenny had killed you.
Köcsög.
And there's all the proof I need right there. You think anyone out there would have the balls to say something like that? Oh, he did, but look where he landed. You're more alike than you think. In fact, I think you realize it, but you're not comfortable with it yet.
No, I got
there's no way you could have lasted this long otherwise. I realized it back in that cabin. You were scared, but you looked me straight in the eye, kept your nerve. That's what we need. If we're gonna get through this, the next generation has to be stronger than the last to lead us out of this. Kids like you, raised the right way, the way my child was raised. It ain't this hurt that keeps me up at night. We can handle that. It's not knowing if I got anyone to hand all this off to. But I ain't worried about that anymore.
It's not your baby. It's Alvin's.
Well, even if that was true, it's mine now.
Hold on. Csak úgy. Oké, mester.
Yeah, I'm here.
The loading bay door is jacked. Try really knock the shit out of it.
How bad is it?
Rails are tweaked so it won't shut all the way. I don't think it's an emergency or anything, but it's something Stan should take a look at when he can.
I'll get him on it. Out. That fucking idiot. Heard on its way. And he puts a goddamn ding in my door.
Mr. Mayor.
Go on back out to the yard. It's almost supper time.
Jó van. Aztán nagyon komoly egy beszélgetés volt. Legalább tudja, hogy utálom mind a szart.
This place will be fucking chaos when that thing hits. No one will be paying any attention to us. And that's when we go. It's our opening. We just gotta figure out a way to draw them to us.
Your friend here wants to get us killed by lurkers before Bill can do it.
What is it with you?
That's what it sounds like to me.
You know that's not what he's saying, but it does sound dangerous.
This shit is all dangerous.
Luke-nak van ötlete.
Maybe Luke could help us. He's outside. He wants a radio to help keep an eye on the guards.
Thank you. That's the plan I vote for.
You know about Luke?
He flagged us down when Troy wasn't looking. Told us his plan. Mentioned he talked to you.
No, I'll see.
If Luke can tell us what's going on with the guards, we can use that to pick a good time to escape. That seems reasonable.
Who knows when that'll be? There was a girl back at Crawford that used church bells to send walkers all over the city. We just need something really loud.
The PA system Carver is always using is quite loud.
There's some speakers outside the building, pointed toward the parking lot. I saw him when we were walking out to the work. Troy's always standing next to one of them.
Yeah. I saw the controls. They're in Carver's office.
Yeah.
She's right. It's all controlled in Bill's office. There's a switch in there that'll turn them on.
That's fussy.
How do you know that?
I used to make a lot of the announcements back in the day. I had it flipped on once. Luckily, there wasn't much around at the time to hear it. It was plenty loud, though.
That's perfect. We just gotta get into his office. Why didn't you say something sooner?
Because it doesn't change anything. This isn't a discussion about how to do it. It's a discussion about whether it's stupid. And it's still stupid. The sensible thing is to get Luke the radio and wait for an opening.
Luke radiós megoldása jobb.
Penny, we should get the radio to Luke. Doesn't hurt to have more information.
I agree.
Fine. We can do that. But the herd is still what's gonna get us out of here. Maybe
yeah,
Luke
bon.
Can tell us where it's hitting from. Okay, so we get that turd radio. He keeps us posted on the herd's movement. We fire up the PA thing and bring the walkers to roll over this place.
And then what?
Get some guns and shoot our way out. I don't know. Whatever we can. We improvise.
Then that's not a plan. You don't plan to improvise.
I think that's what your problem is. You don't think this stuff through. If the end of the plan is just to stroll through a herd of walkers, then you should know from the jump there's no way it's ever going to work.
Actually, I do it all the time.
No.
First words I ever hear you say, and it's just some crazy stupid shit.
What do you mean exactly?
When you cover yourself in their smell. Rub the walker guts all over you. I can't tell you from one of them.
Ez igaz. Ez igaz, ezt
tanúsíthatom. Trust me, I've walked through herds before. It works. You just have to keep calm and make sure you're good and covered.
Ez igaz, ezt mi is megcsinál.
I've done it too.
What?
It's how we got out of the marsh house. Lee covered me and we walked right through.
Really?
Da.
Holy shit. I'm good one, Lee.
Ez így van, ez zseni volt.
What are we waiting for? Let's get that stupid radio.
We still have to find a way to get in the stock room.
I got a plan for that too. Come on, kid. Gonna need your help.
Nah, hát ez a csaj, ez...
Where the hell
ennek van
esze. From?
We just need to use the winch. She can just climb up from there. Then, just drop into one of the skylights over the stock room. There are shelves and stuff for you to land on, so... You probably won't fall to your death.
Great. That thing breaks all the time. Unless something's changed, it won't support much weight.
Come on, valami.
Come on, up and at her.
Don't push her, Kenny.
She's our best bet. I mean,
most vagy soha.
Now or never, I guess.
That's my girl. We gotta get that rope down. Mike, you wanna boost her up?
Come on, kid.
Ezt lehet itt halunk meg. Viszont, az izgalmas résznél bizony abba hagyom. Ugyanis a következő részben folytatjuk. Addig is. Sziasztok!